Howdy gamers and gamerettes, I'm your host, Stargarth the Gamer Redneck, and we're coming to play some more Danganronpa, another episode of Ultra Spare Girls. And last we left off, we are in the headquarters of the kids. I do want to kind of go up here to look at this. What is this? See what happens here.
Can't open the door. The robot's in the way. We've got to move it first.
Okay, so we wanted to see that. Let's go over here. Look around. Okay, well, we did get a new skill, and I didn't equip it yet, so we're gonna... I'm missing one skill, and I think I missed it earlier in the thing. But, I think it was in... Chapter 4 somewhere, as I missed a skill. Let's go in here. Okay, so we gotta go in here and check this out. Should already kill this off and clear this place out. Skill. Let's see what the skill does.
I said nothing happened. Hey, if we use the remote control, we can move the robot.
It seems dangerous to just start playing with it. Why don't you touch it?
Yay! The robot moved!
Come here. So we gotta go back down here.
It's that arcade machine again. Let's get a move on.
So we gotta do here.
Use that guy to step on the switch, which opens the door, and then the bomb? Ugh, God, I'm confused.
I didn't do it well. Didn't do it right, but it was pretty close. There's got to be a way to do it. Oh well.
Feeling a little loopy. Now we can open the door.
There's so much I can do if my son didn't exist. So much I could have done if I never had him. I could have obtained qualifications and license and taken lessons and worked more. Instead of my entire life, it was just a platform for my son's life. I think about every night before I go to sleep. If I woke up in the morning and my son was dead, how splendid would that be? But every time I wake up and see him, I sigh. Why are you still alive? Why do you have to have a normal life? I yearn for the day he stops being healthy and stops growing and just disappears. That's all I want. Why can't you just do something that simple for me? I want him to die so badly it makes me cry. And the fact that he has such a worthless face just makes me even more sad. It makes me think I'm the one who's wrong. I shouldn't have had you. Wow. That was before we go up in there, I want to say do real quick. Okay, let's get up here and go into building. Let's see what's going on up here and see how many times I have to die.
There's no way it would end with those two robots from earlier. Not with these developers. The game corner again?
So what do we gotta do there?
This room feels different than the others. Less of a fighting stage and more like a riddle.
Thank you. proverb like passage displayed here. Use a thing that only you can see, and the thing that only others see in precise order. Richest order. See if I got this right.
Did you see the portraits over there? I thought they looked suspicious.
Yeah, but I'm trying to figure.
Maybe you control the Monokumas, and that gives you a clue for the password?
The mirror is me. So then the number I saw in my own eyes must be...
Wait!
8.
Did you see the portraits over there? I thought they looked suspicious.
Use the thing you can see and the thing that only others sees in precise order.
Maybe you control the Monokumas, and that gives you a clue for the password?
The mirror is me. So then the number I saw in my own eyes must be...
Did you see the portraits over there? I thought they looked suspicious. Maybe you control the Monokumas, and that gives you a clue for the password?
And the number I saw in my own eyes must be...
Did you see the portraits over there? I thought they looked suspicious. Maybe you control the Monokumas, and that gives you a clue for the password?
Zero. Eight. Okay. That's okay. Okay. So if I did an order, so the 8. Zero, three.
8, 4, 8, 4. Where is it?
The mirror is me. So then the number I saw in
3
must be
0, 8.
Did you see the portraits over there? I thought they looked suspicious.
There it is. Jesus. That'd take forever. Longer than I should.
So many reference books. I feel nauseous.
I feel right at home. Maybe you already forgot this, but I'm a liberal arts girl.
I forgot which one I went to. Okay, we're ready to this one now.
It's that arcade machine again. Four aberrant Monokumas. We might be able to defeat them in one go, if we get the right angle.
Congratulations!
That PE idiot must live here. This room reeks of insecurity and overcompensation.
What we got here? Oh wow, it's gonna be a look screen. That's the Damien's diary. No doubt about it, Monokuma is the best. Monica is the best. Just trust in Monica and even brain rinsing is easy as pie. As long as they wear the Monokuma heads, everyone's our ally. This keeps up, the paradise will be complete in no time. And when that happens, I'll bring peace to the entire world next.
Toko, about this brain rinse part.
literally means brainwash.
Brainwashing? Does that really exist? I've only seen that in science fiction.
No. That level of technology was developed long ago. Technology like that can't exactly be advertised to the public, can it? I figured this was the case. The masterminds made the other kids wear those helmet things to brainwash them.
That's even more reason we gotta stop the adults from fighting the children. I mean, if they were under mind control, they aren't really to blame at all, right?
I know how you feel, but it's better if you don't think about that.
Huh? What do you mean?
I know that you're growing, but I have a bad feeling about this. The way you've grown, I feel like this whole situation has been a setup.
Setup? By who?
The one who teamed up with that white-haired guy, trying to bring you all the way here. And here you are, right in the kids' HQ. It's exactly as that person planned.
But even if that's true, if I just run away, I can't do anything about this war, right?
Right, but...
It's going to be all right. I don't know whose idea this was, or why they're doing this, but as long as we stop this violence, nothing else matters.
You're right. We've come this far. Only thing to do now is believe in ourselves and go for it. You're really starting to sound like him now.
You think so?
Don't blush. It's just like I said, brother complex.
Now we can open the door.
Okay, folks, we're going to end this video here, and like always, be a gamer and play the game.